anything goes in this new era of surfing. The walls have been torn down, barriers have been shattered, lines erased. A surfer can go his own way, do what he or she wants. There is no one type of equipment, there is no one idea, there is no one mentality. More than anything, surfing's reaching a tipping point. It's the end of one. One mindset, one board, one way of approaching the water. We can get past what divides us and move on to what the sport has always been about, riding waves.